We had a Barrett reunion in Clinton as Greg and Chris went up against each other for the first time in their coaching careers as South Vermilion took on Terre Haute North. Good crowd on hand in Clinton. Almost every practice I'm at, teams do the tip drill. This is why Terre Haute North linebacker Connor Lutz gets to the deflection and big turnover for the Patriots defense. Thomas Brooks makes something out of nothing here. The South Vermilion junior reverses field, then breaks three tackles to pick up some positive yardage for the Wildcats. South Vermilion has a star QB in sophomore Anthony Garzolini. He's already drawing D1 interest. Easy to see why. Nice accuracy on the TD pass to Eli Royal. North QB Matt Gower has an arm. Shows it off on the bomb to Eli Moody. The North junior wins the jump ball. He almost forgot he wasn't in the end zone, but jumps in for the score. As I mentioned, Terre Haute North host Northview next week. No doubt the Patriots will be looking for payback. South Vermilion will be trying to knock off Covington for the third year in a row.